With real estate, every situation is so different, and it's always moving, shifting, and changing. It's exciting and scary at the same time. You're constantly learning with each home bought or sold. Helping people navigate through it all is my mission. I'm not out to sell the most houses. I value quality, the quality of service and guidance I provide to my clients. What knowledge can I give them? What information will help them make the smartest choices? What are the factors to think about that affect not just the present, but also the future? My roots are in Denver. I'm even named after the hospital I was born at, St. Joseph's. But it's moving back to Denver after living in California that really made me appreciate and love the city for its possibilities, unique character, and vibe. My many years of marketing experience helped me to be analytical and creative in how I approach real estate. It also taught me that you can't take anything for granted, even if the market is booming. That's why I'm there every step of the way to help my clients buy or sell a home. Real estate is emotional. It doesn't matter if someone is on their third home, an investor, or a first-time homebuyer. It's about their livelihood, their time and sweat, and their hard-earned money. My clients put their trust in me so they can move on to the next chapter in their lives.